Hello everybody, so today I will show you how to prove about this one equals to this one. So now I will show you how to answer. So the first thing we need to use about interpolation by substitution. So I will put about S equals to B minus A. So this is about S, that's it from here, and A, that's it another one. So when we do first the derivative of S, we have number one. This one, that is about the constant. So you got number zero. This one, we have number one with the negative in here. So about the S, we don't have negative sign. So in this case, when we put this one go in here, we can change about this bound in here. Now, we need to change the bounds. So when S equals to number 0, so we put number 0 in here, we can find the value of 8. So I will put A go to the left, number 0 go to the right, and you got 8 equals to B. When S equals to B, so 8 equals to number 0, and now we have this interpolation. So number 0 in here, we change for B, and B in here, that's it for S. Now we change for number 0. About S, we change for B minus A. About this one, we can see that S, we change for B minus A. The S, we change for negative dA. So about side B minus A. So if you don't know how to convert this one, so I will help the formula in here. So this is the formula. So A, that is about B. Capital B, that is about small a. So if we convert, that should be like this. So we know that side B, that is about number 0. Cosine B, negative number 1. So negative and negative, we have positive, so we have sine A. So that means sine B minus 8 equals to sine A in here. Now, the negative will change the bounds of this one because we have the formula in here. So A will go in here, B will go in here. So this one, that will be like this. So we need to separate them in here. So that should be like this. And we know that this one equals to the first one. So in this case, we can transform A into S because they don't change anything in here. And we know that this one equals to this one. So this is about this equation. And now I will put this one, go to the right. So this one plus this one, we have number 2. Because negative will become 2 positive when we move this one go in here. And now we have number 2 in here. After that, we divide both sides by number 2. And this is about this equation. That is the end. Thank you for watching.